So have you ever had one of those days when everything is going great? What's up there, Charlie? Then you look at the workpiece. Gosh, are you kidding me? They drilled the holes too small. Now what am I supposed to do? Hey, Greg, it's all good. No need to worry. I have the perfect solution for you. If this has ever happened to you, Hogan has these hole enlarging pilots, which will allow you to re-drill the hole to the larger, correct size. So how do they work? Well, first, find the nose. That's this round disc that fits your current hole size. Then, thread it onto the pilot. Next, insert the pilot into the correct size of cutter. As you can see, this will allow me to stay centered on my current hole. Once you have the cutter in the mag drill, line up the pilot with the hole. Next, I'll add some lubricant. Now, I'll drill the hole as I normally would. Here we go. So as you can see, the hole is now the larger, correct size. It's as easy as that. Hogan hole enlarging pilots are perfect for correcting those holes that weren't drilled right the first time.